Alrighty, you guys, I'm just getting started. I want to show you guys right here. This is my Wickenburg Fire Department connection, Captain Bowie. He just gave me a ride this morning. So that's freaking awesome. These guys rock. So I just started right here, that little wide spot in the road. And here we go. So the fire department's not available this morning. They have a previous assignment they have to go do. But I'm gonna go treat them to dinner tonight. And that will also allow me to be able to get the fire chief involved, Chief Tamarowski. So Pat Denon, I'm gonna meet our mutual friend this evening. I'm gonna buy him some dinner and treat the crew. And then on Saturday, I'm gonna get assistance again in the form of a ride from a different crew. And I'm gonna treat those fellas to breakfast on Saturday morning at the end of the walk. So, man, I'm in hog heaven. I am happy and in my element. So anyhow, here we are this morning. Mile marker 115, sort of. It was about 100 feet behind me. And I'm not quite getting to mile marker 112. Because it's about 300 feet past this business, a welding supply place that's allowing me to park in their parking lot. But there was no place to park by the mile marker, so I'll be stopping just a hair short of that. But it's still 3 miles. It all averages out. 2.96, something like that. Anyway, that's what we're doing. And man, this is gonna be awesome. Now, when I get up here, I have to get off the road. There is no more shoulder for me. It's gonna turn into bushwhacking and walking through the grass and the rocks up off the side of the road, because there won't be a shoulder anymore. No more painted white line like that. And I can't be on the road legally without that. So it might slow me down a bit, but we'll see. Anyway, that's what we're doing, folks. Thanks for being here. Ernie and I appreciate it so much. And, man, we still hope to see y'all in San Diego, I'll tell you what. So, until then, let's knock out trace miles. Let's take buku photos. And let's have hella fun. And as always, like we say, run, Ernie, run! Woo! Wickenburg, here we come! They have no idea.
Shouldn't have been a messin', and now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing, and you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a-changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. and you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what he knows you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Are you ready, boots? Start walking.
On the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
crazy chicks in the Goldwater Tower.